We are in a world in which global challenges are more and more integrated and the responses are more and more fragmented. We are moving dramatically into a runaway climate change if we are not able to stop it. And at the same time, I see the political will slowing down. This when technology is on our side and when we see more and more the business community ready to respond in a positive way and the civil society more and more engaged. We need to work together. There is no way we can do isolated responses to the problems we face. They are all interlinked and it needs to be a inclusive multilateralism. Countries like Central African Republic, South Sudan, countries like Yemen, Libya, Syria with all its complexity, are countries where we would like to make huge progress.